Hi friends, I hope you guys are doing great and also keeping warm in this Cape Town weather. As you have already seen, I took my clothes to the laundromat. I don't like paying for something that I can do with my hands. I usually wash impahla zam ngezandla zam, and I don't mind, honestly. I wash my clothes with my hands. But since it's winter and it's cold, I decided to take them to the laundromat. Yeah, well, because I don't want to catch cold. I don't want to... Also, I feel like if I wash them with my hands, I have to dry them outside, of which it's raining in Cape Town, so I can't do it myself. So I decided to take them to the laundromat, and I also went to the salon. That was, well, I took the clothes to the laundromat on Friday, and I was supposed to get them on Saturday. So before I went to the laundromat, I went to the salon. The salon is called Levels on Ice. It's at Mowbray. So I went to Mowbray to do my hair. And I love it. My boyfriend loves it. So that means you have to love it. Okay. But yeah, I did my hair. And it's been a while since I've done a straight back. And it's just a simple straight back. And yeah, I really love it. So after the salon, I went to the laundromat to get my clothes back. But they were not done. So that means I had to wait for Sunday as well. So anyway, it's Sunday today. I forgot the date. It's the 14th, the Sunday. So today I have to go to the laundromat and get my clothes. I'm sure they're done now. And then I'll put in a suitcase because I'm just a baby. I'm just a girl, you know. So that's far up my suitcase and come back with it. But also I have to go to P&A because as you already saw on my previous vlog, if you did watch my previous vlog, I started a new hobby of crocheting. So I did say that the... You know what, just go watch the previous vlog. I won't tell you what, but I have to go to P&A. If you know what I'm going to P&A for, please comment down below. And then after that, I have to go to Checkers. Well, I have to do these things before I get the clothes from the laundromat. I have to go to Checkers as well to get a few things because where I stay, there's no Checkers, which means I won't get the things that I want to get. But anyway, so it's shopping, P&A. And then the laundromat, come back. And then I have to lastly go to H&M at Cavendish for some underwear. I need new underwears. So I have to go to H&M for that as well. So I guess that's the agenda for today. Hopefully you guys will enjoy this vlog. And if you do, even if you don't, but you have to. But anyway, please do subscribe, like, and also you're welcome to comment anything you'd like to say in the comments down below. So let me get ready and I'll see you guys. Look at us looking like ghosts.
As my snipers hit their marks and your guards fall down from a rifle to the heart, like clap, clap, let them fall slow. I know you had your fears, you could let them all go. And most women are motivated, so I act accordingly. But this is so refreshing that it means a little more to me. Dedicating time when I really can't afford to be. I'll provide protection if you open up the door for me. Couple stares, couple texts, couple dates. Couple, I think that we're ready. Couple, I think we should wait. Are we acting like a couple? I'm just trying to get it straight. Cause I'm over here convinced that it's too early for mistakes. And then...
Oh.
that all the magic go. I followed the rules and told you everything you had to know. Had you over every night. Every night was passionate. Plus you met my mother even if it was an accident. I'm confused, tell me where we go wrong. I was sure that I would be with you for so long. I was planning on this being something worth mentioning. Energy invested in someone I saw potential in. Who killed chivalry? They need to get their sentence in. Meanwhile we arguing and I can't get a sentence in. And just as I predicted, here we go again. They always say the hottest love has the coldest end.
Whoa, you had to change up the game. Oh, the weather is not the same. Now there's only cloudy days. I can't stand the rain in July.
This is under 10, eh?
10.
This is 2, 4, 6, 7. Okay. Deliver.
So, it's all online. It's all online.
Come. I can't forget. I can't forget.
No, for me, don't go.
Oh, zai kupela ngapha. Ndilele khumbula ke ngokuthi so. Usosele. So. Like this. Ngo. Same lantika. But go instead of ba uthi ukhupha. Apha. Yebo. Sure. I cannot forget this. I intend to go to Mistress Valent. And then we die. Hello?
Hey, what? So cute. This is so cute.
And then you do the same thing again.
Again, then it's open.
Yeah.
Into engamenzela yona lo mfana uba nje anga-acta right. Into nommenzela yona inkulu. I'm at H&M to get the underwears. But I just got in through the men's entrance. So these are the ones I'm looking for, but I wish they had a darker color. Ooh, the thongs. Okay. These are not the ones I came here for, but I could as well buy these ones because I like them. So I can buy this pack and then also buy the normal ones. So I'm looking for medium. This is small. So I need to look for these ones. They look so cute, but I'm looking for medium. It's small. Okay, there's medium. Yeah, I'm gonna get these ones and then I need normal underwears. They look the same as these ones, but they're not thongs. I didn't even check the price. Normally, they are usually also ripped at the back, like here. And why is it only two, Gesan? you. So I've been using my friend's survey, so I decided to come to Clicks and check how much this actually costs, and I think I should buy it for my skin, because honestly when I spent the holidays at her house I was using this and my skin was thanking me. Okay, so I'm thinking of buying it for myself and have the whole range. So the cleansing foaming cleanser, $2.29, and then she also has the hydrate. Oh no, I'm gonna lie, but basically it's a lotion that she uses at night, also in the during the day, for the day. So it's written AM with the SPF, and then there's another one that's written PM foaming cleanser. This skin must cleanse. Tengani cleanser between. She introduced me to this whole skincare, self-care type of thing, so I'm hopping onto it. So yeah, this is what I'm getting, and then I'm gonna get the moisturizers for day and night. All moisturizing lotion. So apparently use this at night, and this one. Look how expensive. Hi guys, welcome back. Yo, Antashine Gosiam. You don't gang back. But anyway, I just came back from H&M and I want to quickly show you guys what I got. Very excited for a purchase. Yam Kesana. Yo, hey. Hi guys. Okay, I just got back and these are the underwears that I got. Very cute. They come in two packs. Yeah. Okay, and then I also got some thongs, and they come in 5-pack. So cute. So I just decided to buy the 2 and these 5 because they're a lot actually, and I like their underwears. I like the quality, so I'm glad I got what I went there for. And then went to Clicks. For the holidays I visited my best friend and I've been abusing her and using her skincare things. It's skincare sake sama dollar. Then I decided today, but you know what, let me stop being a bully. Like, oh, man, oh, man, ucho mam und influence, let me get myself some CeraVe, because my skin was really thanking me the time I was here. So I was like, let me get me some CeraVe. Yava. And so no, I think it's Anna. So I got myself some CeraVe hydrating cleanser because my skin in winter is normally dry. So I got this. So I wash with it in the morning and evening. Yes. And then she also has these things that I cover so much. But CeraVe facial moisturizing lotion, yeah. And what I like about it, so it's for AM. It also has, it's a lotion that has SPF, which means you're safe. You don't need to have a SPF. You don't need the sunscreen. You can just buy this CeraVe thing. Protected. And then this will motivate me to also wash my face in the evening, because this one is PM before I go to bed. It's also a moisturizing lotion, but this one is for when you go to sleep, so your skin is taken care of. So I'm a human being now, like dingum to betuna and serving. So yeah, these are my purchases. Very excited, very proud. Somewhere else. Thank you. It's not that I don't want you.